the restrictions easing, of course, here in Adelaide. And we had the public on track Thursday night at Angle Park, and they're back here again tonight at Gawler. Green light is turned on, race number four. Set to run. Favourite Aston Shandon, set. And away, she jumped third. Speed here from West on Bamboo, who's a surprise leader early. Now challenged by the favourite Aston Shandon, who takes the lead. Past the judge, Corborn Terry's on the way forward. Railing up Defy, drifting back now was West on Bamboo. Hits its flat spot. Going past it, Victor Boris and Boom Down. Down the back, Aston Shandon pressed hard here by Corborn Terry, who reaches the lead. Now Defy looks to be the run-on dog. It ran to second. Aston Shandon under pressure. Boom Down got past it, up towards the bend. Corborn Terry a length on Defy. Boom Down charging home. It's Boom Down through the middle, going to them, and Boom Down. Boom Down defeats Defy and Corborn Terry. Good finish. Fourth placing, I think, Victor Boris. Gee, Aston Shandon got very tired, and West on Bamboo was back with it. So Boom Down over the top, splits the gap, takes them. Number six, Boom Down over the top. You could tell he was going to be in the finish. The gap came. He squeezed between the two leaders, and he's charged on to win. Number six, Boom Down, and runs 37